But I found out something that's more interesting, what he does when he's home, besides climbing Mount Everest and things like this. He's a beekeeper. And,
beekeeper.
Yeah, and at home, if you want a good jar of honey, you get Hillary honey. You get Hillary honey.
I think this is private property.
Jesus, a million sperm and you're the one who got through?
Dude, there's someone cutting wood in that barn.
Beekeepers usually cut wood.
Apiarists.
What?
Apiarists. It's the technical name for beekeepers.
What sport do bees like to play?
I'm sorry?
What sport do bees like to play? Rugby, of course.
Do you mind if I ask, why do you carry around that thing?
Sweetie, she's our mascot. Say hello, sweetie.
Hello, sweetie.
Is this organic?
Oh, yes. It's 100% pollutant and pesticide free. The best honey you'll ever taste. Like it trickled down from heaven.
So it has three legs and an arsehole on top.
What?
What?
A drum stool.
Did you know that the drones, the male bees, only have one purpose in life, to mate with the queen, and once they're done, they die.
Please, you've got to help me. There's a man, I think he killed all my friends.
What?
We all take care of Jasper around here.
Keep away from me, you crazy yank!
You think I'm an American? I'm as Kiwi as you are!